8th standard English students. Now we are going to learn about question tag. Just we have to revise the grammar part. Question tag already we have learned, so that we have to give the revision. So what is the question tag and how will you make the answer to the question tag?
Question tag is a short form of the sentence.
For example, so auxiliary verb is
or was, that, have, has, have form verb. So had also here.
So if we have the sentence the be form verb is or was that, so you have to use that be form auxiliary verbs. Without auxiliary verbs, what we want to use? Main verb. So what is the main verb? Whether it is present or past. If you have present, do form verb, do. If you have past, do form verb, did. So that's,
I tell you now. So after complete this exercise, the auxiliary verb, then the do form verb, do, did, does.
So how will you use this question tag? So question tag is very important. So this is a book back exercise. So it is very, very important. So just we have to give a revision only already we have learned in this grammar part.
And here is, are, was, were. So this is the auxiliary verbs. So if we have positive statement, we will make negative forms. For example, he is reading. He is reading a newspaper. He is reading a newspaper. Is reading. So present continuous. So what is the auxiliary verb? Is. So what I have said? The positive statement want to change negative. Isn't he? Isn't he? Because auxiliary verb is. So question statement is positive. So negative, isn't he? They are listening that class. Next. They are listening the class. Aren't they?
Positive statement, so negative. They are not listening the class. They are not. Are they? So for example,
they are not listening.
So negative means positive. Positive means negative. So that is the rules of this question tag.
Are they? So are they? So positive. Question mark very important. He has 4 pens.
Has how far?
Hasn't he?
Hasn't he? Question mark.
How?
I have 4 pens. Haven't I? I haven't 4 pens. Have I? So positive means negative. Negative means positive. So this is the rule.
Okay, future will or shall. She will learn the grammar. She will learn the grammar. Will. So positive. Will learn. Won't. Won't she?
She will not learn. If you have negative, she will not learn means will she only.
So here
Question is positive. So answer negative, won't. Okay, next. So without auxiliary verbs, if we have auxiliary verbs, we can use the same auxiliary verb, then whether it is positive or negative, we can use that. So that we know the answer. Without auxiliary verb, if we have main verb, if we have main verbs, we can use do form verb, do, did, does. Do, did, does. So how we use here do and did, does? We have present main verb do. If we have past tense main verb did. If we have present plus verb plus yes. So third person singular, the subject verb definitely will not yes. So verb plus yes. So we can use does. For example, do I play cricket? So simple present, there is no auxiliary verb. Play is here. What is that? Verb. So what is that? Simple present. Do. So don't I. Don't I. He plays cricket. How will you use? He plays. So because third person singular. Plays cricket. Plays. So here does we want to use. Verb, if we have verb plus yes, so we can use does. Doesn't he? So here past, I played cricket yesterday. I played cricket, he played. I played cricket. So what is the answer? Played, simple past, so that we can use did. Didn't I? So do, did, does. When we need use? So if we have main verb, the sentence, we can use do form verb. Do, did, does. So negative. He didn't see the movie. He didn't see the movie. Didn't. Did I? Because, so what is the rule? What we have learned? If you have positive, want to change negative. If you have negative statement, so want to change positively. So here, didn't see the movie. Did I? Sorry, did he? So subject he, so same subject you can change. I didn't see the movie, I. He didn't see the movie, no, he. Okay, so he doesn't see the movie, present level. Does he? So that whatever it is, positive change into negative change into positive. Hope you all understood this division, the question tag. So thank you, students.